I feel often that there's a spirituality in clay. Clay is a very unique and amazing material, and it has a memory to it. It has the ability to remember things. And one of the things, if I simply would take my fingerprint and print it in that clay like that and fire it, that fingerprint will be on that piece of clay for 10,000 years, 20,000 years. And so there's a story to be told because the clay has remembered the mark.